Today we are going to see the topic distance between two points from the chapter coordinate geometry. Right. Given, sorry, for example, a of x1 comma y1 and b of x2 comma y2. Distance between AB is equal to root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square. That means difference of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus difference of y2 minus y1 the whole square. Distance always positive. So modulus d. So distance epovume positive irukkiradala modulus kuduthona positive value varum. So distance d is equal to root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square. An example 5.4. Find the distance between the points minus 4, 3 and 2, minus 3. First step, plot the following points into coordinate plane. So minus 4, 3. Minus 4, 3. X is equal to minus 4. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Y is equal to plus 3. 1, 2, 3. So minus 4, 3. Then 2 comma minus 3 plus 1 plus 2 comma minus 3 minus 1 minus 2 minus 3. So minus 2 comma minus 3. Okay, let us take a of minus 4 comma 3 and b of 2 comma minus 3. We know the formula distance d is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus of y2 minus y1 the whole square. Here x1 is equal to minus 4 comma y1 is equal to plus 2. Then x2 is equal to 3. X1 y1. Then x2 is equal to 2. Y2 is equal to minus 3. Distance d is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 2 minus of minus 4 the whole square plus minus 3 minus of plus 3. So minus into plus minus 3 the whole square. Then root of 2 plus 4 the whole square minus into minus plus. So 2 plus 4 the whole square plus of minus 6 the whole square. So 6 square plus 36. Root of 6 square plus 36. Then square root of 36 plus 36. We get root of 72. Then root of 6 into 6 into 2 is equal to 70. So 6 into 6, 36. 36 into 2, 72. Therefore, distance d is equal to 6 into root 2. That's all. Therefore, distance d is equal to 6 into root 2. Next one, example 5.5. So that the following points a of 3, 1, comma b of 6, 4 and c of 8, 6 lies on a straight line. Here using the distance formula. So given points are positive. So diagram in the same flow drop on the right. First one, a of 3, 1. First point, a of 3, 1. 3, 1. That is a. Right. Then b of 6, 4. Then 6, 4. B of 6, 4. Then C of 8, 6. C of 8, 6. C of 8, 6. Join all these points. So, all are lies in a straight line through for now. So, in a distance formula apply pane. First, distance of AB. Then distance of BC and distance of AC. Three distance find out பண்ணிட்டு last ஆ any two add பண்றப்ப third distance வந்தா அது straight line ல lie ஆகும் சொல்லலாம் right first one distance d is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus of y2 minus y1 the whole square first step distance of ab distance of ab here x1 is equal to 3 comma y1 is equal to 1 then x2 is equal to 6 comma y2 is equal to 4 then distance of ab is equal to square root of 6 minus 3 the whole square plus of 4 minus 1 the whole square is equal to root of 3 square plus 3 square 6 minus 3 3 4 minus 1 3 then root of 9 plus 9 is equal to root of 18 then root of 3 into 2 3 are 9 9 2 are 18 so distance of AB is equal to 3 into root 2 that is distance of AB right next one distance of BC here x1 is equal to 6 comma y1 is equal to 4 then x2 is equal to 8 comma y2 is equal to 6 then distance of BC is equal to square root of 8 minus 6 the whole square plus 6 minus 4 the whole square then root of 2 square plus 2 square 8 minus 6 2 then 6 minus 4 2 then root of 4 plus 4 is equal to root of 8 we get 2 into root 2 because 2 into 2 is equal to 8 therefore distance of BC is equal to 2 into root 2 next one distance of AC is equal to here x1 is equal to 3 comma y1 is equal to 1 comma x2 is equal to 8 comma y2 is equal to 6 then distance of AC is equal to square root of 8 minus 3 the whole square plus of 6 minus 1 the whole square is equal to root of 5 square plus 5 square is equal to root of 25 plus 25 is equal to root of 50 here 5 into 2 then 5 is 25 25 2 are 50 so distance of AC is equal to 5 into root 2 that is distance of AC here adding distance of AB and distance of BC then distance of AB is equal to AB plus distance of BC is equal to 3 root 2 plus 2 root 2 we get 5 root 2 we get 3 plus 2 5 or here taking root 2 as common 3 plus 2 into root 2 we get 5 root 2 that is distance of AC therefore the points A of 3 comma 1 comma B of 6 comma 4 and C of 8 comma 6 lie on a straight line that's all okay next one example 5.6 so that the points A of 7 comma 10 comma B of minus 2 comma 5 and C of 3 comma minus 4 are the vertices of a right angled triangle first of all I recall Pythagoras theorem. Already you learned in 8th standard. In a right angle triangle, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of other two sides. Here, triangle ABC is a right angled triangle. Here, angle B is equal to 90 degree. So, triangle ABC is a right angled triangle. That is hypotenuse. In a right angle, by Pythagoras theorem, in a right angled triangle, the square of the hypotenuse, that is AC squared, is equal to AB squared plus BC squared. So AB AC squared is equal to AB squared plus BC squared. In the proof kondanga, that is right angled triangle. Right. Solution. We know the distance formula. Distance d is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus of y2 minus y1 the whole square. First step, distance of AB. Distance of AB. Here x1 is equal to 7, comma y1 is equal to 10. X1 is equal to 7. Y1 is equal to 10, then x2 is equal to minus 2, comma y2 is equal to 5. Then distance of AB is equal to square root of x2 minus x1, minus 2 minus 7 the whole square. Because minus 2 minus of plus 7 minus into plus minus, that means minus of plus 7 minus into plus minus 7 the whole square plus 5 minus 10 the whole square y2 minus y1. Then root of minus 9 the whole square plus of minus 5 the whole square. 5 minus 10 we get minus 5. Then root of 81 plus 25. Then minus 9. Then minus 9 into minus 9 we get plus 81, and also minus 5 into minus 5 plus 25 is equal to root of 1 plus 5 6, 8 plus 2 10, root of 106, that is AB. Then AB squared is equal to 106. AB squared, the square root left side of square convert it. So AB squared is equal to 106. Then distance of BC. Next one, distance of BC. Here x1 is equal to minus 2. Y1 is equal to 5. Then x2 is equal to 3. Y2 is equal to minus 4. Then distance of BC. BC is equal to square root of 3 minus of minus 2 the whole square plus minus 4 then minus 5 the whole square y2 minus y1. Then root of 3 plus 2 the whole square minus 2 minus plus of minus 9 the whole square. Then root of 5 square plus 81. Then root of 25 plus 81 is equal to root of 106. That is distance of BC. Distance of BC is equal to 106. Next one, distance of AC. The BC is equal to 106. BC square is equal to 106 and write one long. Right. Next one, distance of AC. Here x1 is equal to 7. Y1 is equal to 10. X2 is equal to 3, comma, y2 is equal to minus 4. Then distance of AC. Distance of AC is equal to root of 3 minus 7 the whole square plus of minus 4 minus 10 the whole square. Then root of 3 minus 7 minus 4 the whole square plus of minus 14 the whole square. Then root of minus 4 the whole square we get 16 plus minus 4 the whole square we get 196. Then root of 6 plus 6 12 remainder 1. 1 plus 9 10. 10 plus 1 11. Then remainder 1. 1 plus 1 2. 212. That is distance of AC. Then AC squared is equal to root of 212. Because root left side convert pannaapo AC squared convert aagum. AC squared is equal to 212. Right. Now we are adding AB squared and BC squared. So AB squared plus BC squared is equal to AB squared is equal to 106 plus BC squared also 106. Then 106 plus 106 we get 212. That is AC squared. Therefore AB squared plus BC squared is equal to AC squared. Therefore, A of 7, 10, B of minus 2, 5 and C of 3, minus 4 form a right-angled triangle. That's all. Thank you.